The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. March 24th is a day set aside to honor two preachers, Mark and Timothy. Mark, though, was not the Mark of the early church. Both traveled teaching the gospel about 200 years after the death of Christ. I'm Dennis Daly.